Hello, I am Richard Harris, reporting from Isla del Fuego. This morning, a protest at the local embassy turned into a bloodbath. The protesters started to throw rocks at the guards, which opened fire on the crowd. The event was filmed by one of the protesters, which we have managed to obtain. The following footage contains shocking images.